Let's do question number 2 of exercise 9.2. Here we are to find the difference of the given rational numbers. So let's do it. First part we have given 7 upon 24 and minus 17 upon 36. So first we will find out the LCM of the denominators 24 and 36 to make the denominator same. So here LCM of 24 and 36, it is 72. Here we will find out the LCM. So LCM will be 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8, 3 is 24, 24, 3 is 72. Now we are to write this rational number with the denominator 72. So first we will find out that by which number if we multiply 24 to get 72. So it is 3. So 24, 3 is 72. So we'll multiply numerator also by 3. So we have 21 upon 72. And here 36, 2 is 72. So multiply 17 also by 2. We will have 34 upon 72. Now find the difference. 21 upon 72 minus 34 upon 72. So here 72 is a common denominator. So write here and write numerator 21 minus 34. So it will be 13, and because here 34 is larger and it is negative, so we'll put negative sign, minus 13 upon 72. So this is the answer of first part. Let's see second part. Here we have 5 upon 63 minus 6 upon 21. So first we can write it as minus of minus, it will be plus 6 upon 21. Now we will find out the LCM of 63 and 21. It will be 63. Now this rational number, it has denominator equal to LCM, that is 63. And here we have 6 upon 21. So we will make it a 63 by multiplying 3. So let's multiply 21 with 3. We will have 5 upon 63 plus 18 upon 63. Now we will add. So 63 common denominator, write down here, and then add numerators. We will have the answer 23 upon 63. Okay. Let's see third part. Here we have minus 6 upon 13 minus of minus 7 upon 15. So first we will convert this two minus sign together into plus sign. Minus 6 upon 13 plus 7 upon 15. Now here we will make the denominator same, so multiply minus 6 by 13 with 15 plus and 7 by 15 with 13. So we will have minus 90 upon 195 plus 13 sevens are 91 upon 195. Now common denominator 195. Here we will write minus 90 plus 91. 1 is negative, 1 is positive. So we will do subtraction. It is 1, sign of the large integer. Here 91 is larger, so it will be positive 1 upon 195. Okay. Let's see fourth part. Here we have minus 3 upon 8 minus 7 upon 11. So to make the denominator same, we will multiply minus 3 by 8 with 11. And minus 7 by 11 with 8, because LCM of 8 and 11 is 88. So we will make the denominators equal to 88. Now we will have minus 3 11s are minus 33 upon 88 minus 7 8s are 56 upon 88. Both are negative, so we will add and put negative sign. So answer is minus 89 upon 88. Let's see fifth part. Here we have minus 2 and 1 by 9 minus 6. So first we will change this mixed into improper. It is minus 19 upon 9. 9 to the 18 plus 1, 19 upon 9 minus 19 upon 9 minus 6. And here we can put 1 as denominator. Now we will make both denominators equal to 9. So it is already 9. Here to make 9, we will multiply it with 9. So we will have minus 19 upon 9 minus 54 upon 9. Now here LCM is 9. and here we will write minus 19 minus 54, which is equal to minus 73 upon 9. So this is the answer. It is improper, so you can write into mixed. So it will be minus 8 and 1 upon 9. Okay, 8 is quotient, 1 is remainder, so it is minus 8 and 1 by 9. So this is the solution of question number 2.